And the Bible says, don't call crisis what the worldly people call crisis. Hello? Glory to Jesus. In John chapter 6, from verse 5 up to 11, can someone read it for me? And read it louder, my principal. Okay, can you read it for us? Oh, that end definitely will work. Huh? I said that wind, that hand, the hand of yours definitely will work. You don't even get to me. Oh, oh, you need me to from voice. Sunlight, sunlight. Accident, one party. Five container of tea is what you want, man. Oh, glory to Jesus. Amen. I said that this end definitely will work.
Amen.
Glory, can you lift it up? Close your eyes before you read. Lift that end up. Oh, my God. Father, you said you will confirm your word by signs, wonders, and the miracle. Thank you, Lord. Let your healing power touch this hand. Let the power of miracle move in that hand. Let all fingers start to move. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. It happened. The power of God will fall upon you now. It will all over your body, from the top of your head to the soles of your feet. The anointing of God is coming your way. Thank you, Lord. The Lord told me, I will confirm any word of faith out of your mouth. Oh, glory to Jesus. That's your blessing. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Also, I didn't tell you to open. Why are you opening? Hey, Larry, I'm ministering to you. Close your eyes. Can someone remove the spectacles? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. The gospel is not about talking, talking, talking. No. The gospel must be practical. Any gospel without power is not from God.
Amen.
We must only not to introduce Jesus to you, but we must also demonstrate the power of the Holy Spirit. Oh, I'm proud of you, God.
Amen.
Your God is working.
Ubaba
Cindy, baby, I can see. God is raising people more anointed from this church.
Amen.
I can see it in the spirit.
Amen.
They are coming. Ubaba Sanda Baba. Ube Rebebe Sinda Baba. Ube Bebe Bebe. Sanda.